Here we go. And my impression of a facelift.